the whole weight loss has happened with pretty much no effort on my part.
Really?
At least nothing consciously that I'm doing. And I'm obviously eating less and moving more. I'm not sure what to expect. Yeah. I was a little bit of a disbeliever, I guess, in the whole hypnosis thing. But after the very first session, it's definitely after getting on the scale again today. A definite believer, the actual process, the actual band process.
Is that still on the menu for you, so to speak?
No.
You're going to go this route?
I'm just going to continue with this and see how. Thinking back, you realize that, okay, I was eating 5 and 6 times a day, and now I'm eating very relaxed. It's almost like you're driving down the road and you get somewhere and you're like, I don't remember getting passing out. Like, wait a minute, what about all that? But it's just very relaxed, very calm. Brian has a very calm demeanor, very calm, soothing voice when he talks. It's just very, very relaxing. It's
nice.
It's not like you can't do things. It's not like if you have to scratch your nose, you can't scratch your nose, or you know that you're completely out of control. You're completely in control at all times.
Would this be something that you would recommend to others?
Oh, definitely.